Electricity powers the world. Even in the loneliest corners of the human habitat, electricity exists. Electricity is an integral utility in modern society and has become a common commodity. Wondered how different your world would be if the power goes out? Forever. Surprisingly, between the bright and vibrant cities of Mumbai and Pune lies the dark and silent village of Thokarwadi. It is a beautiful and serene village surrounded by mountains. The people of the village engage themselves mainly in agriculture, as it is the only source of income. The village consists of around 50 houses that do not have access to electricity even after 65 years of independence. The roads are dark, and students, till recently, used to study in front of kerosene lamps.
रात्री आम्ही एक वाजता निघली तिला तर ती बाईला आम्ही असं हिळहळ करून शिनी त्या बाईला कोकणामध्ये घेऊन शिनी 12:30 गेली रात्री रात्रीचे आम्ही कुठंच कधी पाठवलं नाही कारण की काही गुजरच व्यवसायच नाही तर कुठं पाठवायचं रात्रीचे कुठली वेळ आली तरी आम्ही पाठवायला जरा भीती वाटायची आम्हाला
सापाचं म्हणजे मी तसं संडे लाईट नव्हती जावा निघाली तर इथं साप होता
Due to lack of electricity, the village remained underdeveloped all these years.
तर त्यांना अभ्यास दिवस करता येत नव्हता
आमच्याकडं फार बिकट परिस्थिती अशी असायची इंचू सर्प इंगळ्या अशा गोष्टीतून आम्ही फार अवघडात असं जे राखेल कधी मिळायचे नाही आम्हाला फार करून
The outcry and tears were heard and answered. It was Tata Power Community Development Trust and Bosch that took the initiative and decided to light up the dark village.
A few years back, Tata Power decided that we should light the homes in the vicinity where we operate.
Villagers from neighboring regions traveled all their way just to see a glimpse of the momentous event. Within 3.5 months, the project was complete. They installed street lights on parts of the village. The amount of energy produced by the solar equipment gave an assured lighting of minimum 3 electric bulbs in each house of the village.
The best thing is all the village people are very happy with this partnership and hope we will continue this activity in more villages around the our location.
This has been a great day for us from Bosch. This was a privilege. This was something which we had to look forward to. Today we are very happy to see the results. And thanks to Tata Power and Tata Power Community Development teams, because this would not have happened without their support.
The women and men were all praised for this initiative and shared their heartfelt happiness to the three organizations.
और दो शब्द मेरे को अभी भी याद आते हैं कि जब लोगों ने कहा खाना तो हम खाते हैं लेकिन अंधेरे में पता नहीं चलता खाना किधर जा रहा है कि आप इस नए उजाले के साथ अपना जीवन व्यतीत करें
दृष्टि महिलाओं का जिन्होंने अपना सहयोग देकर हमारे इस मुकाम को एक अंश दिया और हम सब जो यहाँ बैठे मेहमान हैं, जब जब आप बुलाएंगे राम की सेना बन कर आके आपका काम करते हैं।
I'm very happy that today we have launched this project of solarifying a village which had never seen electricity even after independence.
With lights now installed in each of their houses, students get more time to study. Parents have become more ambitious about their children's education.
Tata Power and Tata Power Community Development Trust यांच्या माध्यमातून आपण एक चांगला प्रकल्प राबवला आणि त्याच्यापासून 100 आदिवासी कुटुंब असे राहणारे जसे त्यांच्याकडे लाईट नव्हता, उजळ नव्हता, अंधारात राहायचे, त्यांच्याकडे घरी प्रकाशात पडले, त्यांचे स्वप्न एवढे वर्षाचं स्वप्न साकार झाला,
फरक पडला, चांगलं दिसायला लागलं,
मुलांच्या अभ्यासाची प्रगती ही चांगलीच उत्तमाची वाढली गेली. आमची कड्याकपऱ्या डोंगरात वस्ती असल्यामुळं आमच्याकडे फार टाटा पॉवरने लक्ष टाकल्यामुळे फार आम्हाला आनंद घडला गेला.
टाटा पॉवर कंपनी, टाटा पॉवर डेव्हलपमेंट ट्रस्ट आणि बॉस या तिन्ही कंपन्यांच्या मार्फत जी लाईटची सुविधा झाली, आज कमीत कमी 60 वर्षापूर्वीपासून जे अंधारात असलेलं पठार हे 5 ग्रामपंचायतीच्या जे अंडरमध्ये जे आहे ते आता या लाईटीच्या ह्याच्यामुळे उज्ज्वलित झालं. आता लाईटीमध्ये त्यांनी बॅटरी, सोलर प्लेट, त्याच्यानंतर मोबाईल चार्जिंग आणि आतमध्ये 3 प्लग असं कनेक्शन दिल्यामुळं मोबाईल चार्जिंग झाली. घरामध्ये एक सोडून 3 रूम जर असतील किंवा त्याच्या व्यतिरिक्त जर असतील तर त्यांना उजेड मिळाला.
Students now don't need to restrict their study time to daytime only and can stretch reading into the night.
Solar electrification is one of the key thrust area of TPCP along with the work that we are doing on drinking water. The story of Thokarwadi is one such example. We are collaborating with banks, government and corporate to see that such examples are made possible in other areas of India also.
TPCDT aims to bring light to 10,000 dark households, thus ensuring a brighter, secure and happier future for the people and communities in India.